I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of the...
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Bottas, Perez, and Max Verstappen.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow. We're back in Italy once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. And what a great race is in store for us today here at the oldest circuit on the calendar. Monza hosted its first race all the way back in 1922. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix at a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. Now, Anthony Davidson, I wonder, might we be in for some early pit stops today for the midfield teams? All trying to put some pressure on or disrupting things for the leaders up front?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Charles Leclerc, Moore, Ocon, Albon, Vettel, and Daniel Kvyat. Hamilton, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Norris, Magnussen, Sainz, Romain Grosjean, and Kimi Raikkonen, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching. So far. devices being enabled this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. tyres come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres.
Thank you.
decide to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Teammate by 24.0 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Good job, you did really well. Super driving.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Have changed. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. It's another clear win for Mercedes as they manage to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. It's looking like the championship is already won. Do you think there's still time for this to... You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? Everything went your way today. It looked like you had a really good strategy for the race. You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Appreciate your time.